Assalamu Alaikum. Hello everyone, how are you? Welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to add a picture to the header in Microsoft PowerPoint. Let's get started. At first, you have to go View menu. Then go Slide Master. Then go to Main Slide and Insert. Go to Insert menu and click this picture drop down menu and choose this device. Now go to your picture file location and choose any picture and click insert. Now resize this picture and place it to header location. Now go to Slide Master and click Close Master View. Here you can see I add picture to the header in Microsoft PowerPoint. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.